number one Sharks fan? Well, here she is, and this is my cousin. As you can see, last year's team signed this completely. Tons of old school hats signed by the Sharks. This one was actually given to me by a man straight off of his head. He told me I could have it, so he gave it to me, and I even have a bunch of autographs on it from present and past. But let me take you over here. So, we have the Washington Capitals game, signed by Murray. This game was awesome because of the fact that they ended up getting penalty points, and they scored all four of them. These are three different hockey sticks. One signed by Scott Hannon, which is this one. This one is Nicholas Wallin. This one is Danny Hayes. This is Sharks territory, my house. Come over here, and yes, we have the entire team on my entire Choo-Choo jersey. Look over here. And the one thing you guys don't know, that picture and that one were on his website. That's me taking a picture. I was there for Ronick's retirement. Jonathan Choo-Choo. And even 2009-2010, Sharks territory signed. Come up here, and this is my house. All around, even outside of my house. Game 7 and playoffs. So this is my card collection, just some of it. All of them are individually signed by the players themselves, including me and me.
This is the Antoniemi autograph on the third round. Conference Finals, Stanley Cup Playoffs, and it was signed.
I want to wish you a happy 29th birthday. I understand you're going to have a great party. I hope you have a good time, and go Sharks.
Happy birthday, Helen.
Happy birthday, Helen.
Happy birthday.
Helen, happy 29th birthday. Wally.
Happy birthday, Helen. Happy 29th birthday. That's a great number.
Happy 29th birthday, Helen. Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Helen.
Oh, perfect. I wish I was 29 again.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Helen.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Alan. Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Helen.
So, if you have a fan bigger than me, then show me. because other than this, I don't know what can get better. Till then, see you at the next Sharks game.